Okay, it's been 22 minutes, so we're going to do this inside of 30 minutes, and I can see the activity, I can see the yeast are beginning to wake up and eat, and so we're going to go ahead and just pitch the yeast in here. And then I'll stir them up. Okay, so we'll give this a good stirring here. Okay, the next step is going to be to get a gravity reading on this. So I've got the yeast in there. I'm going to go get my hydrometer and dip my thief in some star sand, and I'll be right back.